I suck with dicks. Give me a break.
Thank you. Yeah, it's all, oh my gosh, it's all there. Come to see us.
Did you ever find a scarlet-faced Leah Sikla?
I'm not sure I know what that is.
Sure. We have trouble finding it. How do you think they would find it?
I
wouldn't know if I did find it.
I don't know, but that's one of our new species in the wetlands. It's probably the most difficult, probably one of the most difficult ones to find.
I meant to tell you, when you were in the wetlands earlier, Scott, this, I was on a tour of the Milwaukee County Zoo.
Milwaukee
Well, they did. They. Not that I could see. I'm sure they did.
Thank you.
Take a few minutes here and show you my favorite.
Oh, yeah. Come here.
She was a baby, or, well, toddler,
grown up every pink bird was a mango for a
Thank you. several true heels. Gorgeous though. And as he gets older, he'll start getting more of those tail feathers in. But just this last year, he molted out his juvenile feathers and he got that yellow head. So. These ones are too little for me, actually.
These spoonbills might be dimorphic if their chests are different colors, compared to the two blonde kingfishers. And one had a white chest and one had a brown chest. Is that kind of dimorphic?
Yeah, so dimorphism, like after.
they're starlings, but they just, I'm sure they know humans are not always the safest thing to be around. But yeah, these guys get real close. This is a mother-daughter duo. This is mom, Delilah, daughter, Daisy.
Thank you.
Bubba. Did you have to have Bubba, Isabel? Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? That's your perch. You were perching on the
wall. Can you still have the one?
Starlings in here, some are in wetlands, but I think we're moving away from that, of having them come down. Or we will provide it to them in enrichment, so they have to work at it or think about it, maybe a little more problem solving. And then we also offer to them as foraging opportunities. So they usually have to do something a little hard. She's just so sassy all the time.
steamboat. I don't even like steamboats that much.
Ooh, this is a good one. That is a good one. That one's rip off. That one too.
Wait, so they bought all these different picture frames?
Yep.
How about they should have just saved all this money.
All birds. A lot more birds. Or just buy more birds.
Yes.
Oh, this is tight. Oh, that might. This is not a good picture. That would be a good one to be able to check. Hey, check this out.
Okay.
Yeah, good chat. Good.